This first number you heard from them was Yorkshire Wassail and featured our flute section and our low brass section. They were very excited to perform this piece tonight. We actually tried it last year and it wasn't quite ready, so we tried not to do it. And they knocked out the park this year, so that was a big achievement for them to do that piece tonight for you. The next one we'd like to do for you is called Song of Winter. It is based on a Russian folk song. And actually, this melody was used in a Tchaikovsky's Fourth Symphony. It has a very orchestral sound to it, and it sounds really nice. So, Song of Winter.
Thank you. Which one, Skylar? On the back. Just lift it up. You can't see his face. He's just about to walk out.
Minutes after you walk back in the office.
I was just talking to this guy. That's what I was talking to him this guy.
parts of winter is the stillness of the night when the air is crisp and everything seems a little quieter outside. Like twinkle on houses, if the stars from the moon seem to shine a little brighter. The stillness is depicted in our next piece. This is a challenging ballad by a three-part harmony. We welcome Jackson Simpson to the piano as we share with you the music.
Thank you. members at the senior high level of 10 as well as the junior high, and we had members from every section of 10. So if you went to county chorus, go ahead and give a wave. And Jackson Simpson also served as our Johnnie student accompanist at that festival. We can give him a round of applause. They have the opportunity to audition for a junior jazz program, and that will be held in April. And then there's also a 7th and 8th grade version of chorus fest that they have the opportunity to attend the kids' spring, that they will be auditioning for in the spring. So we look forward to see what the spring brings for us.
Our next piece is the classic Christmas carol, A Little Drummer Boy. This piece is completely a cappella, meaning without the piano. We'll feature the baritone section and the little boy's drum from Gabby Lightfoot on the Vinson.
Come, 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 they told me.
many people recognize the classical piece called Canon in D by Johann Pachelbel. It is often performed at weddings and at holiday time. However, we got a little hungry in choir, so this is more a tasteful take on the classical Pachelbel canon, Taco Bell canon.
the way I'm making you. I got my little baby. Bye, baby. Bye, Tita.
Okay, boys. I got my picture. And my video, of course.
Oh, my socks though.
My mom said from up top, he doesn't have any socks, and I go, yes, he does. He
I have to make sure I'm wearing them. I cannot be entirely black. Okay, come on, one, two, three. I got something. I wasn't singing.
Yeah, you were.
Oh, maybe I was on the side.